May mga balita. Somebody told me, one of her writers, that Callie was bullied.
Opo. She came up to me, Tito Boy, one day, and she said, "Sko, anak, how was lunch?" She said, "Oh, Mama, I'm okay. I looked out to the field so I won't feel too sad that I'm eating alone." And I'm like, "Why are you eating alone? I thought you had your friends." And she said, "Oh, no. My friend said she was going to have... she didn't have time for lunch, but I saw her. She was having lunch with somebody else, and she was bullied because she looked different. I mean, she has brown eyes, Tito Boy. So niloko daw siyang vampire siya. I don't know. Sabi ko, but you're very pretty vampire." Sabi ko sa kanya. Di syempre, hindi ko iniyakan Tito Boy ng doon. I was being strong for her, but wow, when I went inside the room with Boy, at I was crying. I'm like, ang hirap pala nito, kasi iba pala yung pain mararamdaman mo if it's your child and you can't do anything about it.
But did you complain?
No, we did not, because Boy at stand was, sabi ko kasi, "My love, lipat na natin ng school, ayoko yung ganyan." And Boy at said, "If you take her out of her school because of bullying, you're just condoning it, and it's like you telling her it's okay to run from bullies. She's gonna have to figure this out on her own, and we trust her that she's a strong young lady," and she went through it.
Talk about Alonzo.
Hello?
Dancer down.
Tito Boy, I think I gave birth to two different personalities because sobrang reserved ni Callie, and Alonzo is an artista. Mas marami pa po siyang fans kesa sa akin, Tito Boy. Pag nag-grocery kami, nakikisama sa si Alonzo, pinapakita na niya yung abs niya. Anak, hindi ganun.
There!
Oh my God, Tito Boy, tingnan mo. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Tonight with